heard that Mariah and Brie got invited on Yandy's trip to St. Martin, and I gotta say, that's really messed up. Weren't we all in the same fight? But it doesn't even really matter because I'm on my grind right now, so I called in a little help from a friend to help me get myself together for this big performance I got coming up.
This is kinky stuff.
That got a hole in the butt.
What's good, everybody? It's your girl, Hennessy Carolina, and I'm back! I finally finished fashion school, so Bianca calls me and needed my help styling her, so why not? I'm the type of girl that likes to match where I'm going, but Mother Nature did me dirty, so it just starts snowing out of nowhere, and I'm over here looking really dumb.
Hello!
Hey.
On the road, working, finishing up this album. I got this big performance coming up, and I need you to sound me, so.
Yeah. Okay. I see some real good pieces here. I like this one.
Yeah, that's hot.
When you want to go for, like, an edgy, crazy look. Ooh, look at this thing.
Yeah, that looks so.
That's cute. So, how have you been? How are you?
Girl. Been crazy.
Yeah.
Lately, it's been this Brie girl. You don't know her, really. It's irrelevant, but me and her been going back and forth for years. The girl don't like me. Long story short, Yandy and Remy decide to put together a meeting so that we could, you know, get cordial, whatever the case may be. So I just turned up, like, it just got lit in the meeting. Like, I'm over the whole situation. Like, the is just mad annoying.
But
just
why
dumb.
Why is people like?
And now, listen, these bitches is all on a trip together. Mariah
went. Who was on a trip together?
I don't even know who's all on a trip, but Mariah's out there, Brie's out there. They out there on St. Martin together.
Come on, Mariah. No, she did not.
Yeah, she did. So that's it, long story short, they on a trip right now, and my ass is not on a trip because I can't control myself.
This St. Martin trip was really a bum-ass move. Like, it's one thing to not tell me, but Mariah's out here going on this trip and she's going with the ops? Mariah and I are really gonna have to have a talk as soon as she gets back.
Them, don't even worry about, don't even have them in sight. And let's do what we gotta do, shorty. Let's get to this money, you heard?
Facts.
We're gonna take this, and we're going to take this, and this.
And I'm gonna take this for you.
For me? Girl, there's a little whip over there. Go get that for me. I want you to spank me, you know?
Look, you got the outfit on.
We out, baby. Let's go get this money.
I'm gonna need some more stuff over there, some little panties.